I think the fall ball has been a lot of fun so far. You know, getting to meet up with all the other athletes from different countries. It's those friendships that we've built, and now we get to play each other. It's just a lot of fun to have that competition. Coming to all these events and me not having won one yet, just that drive right there to wanting to win one of these will keeps me going really well. I like to have a big breakfast. I like to then snack throughout the day after that. I have a certain warm-up routine I like to do. It's called Original Strength, where what they say is it balances the left and right side of the body. It makes me feel comfortable when I get on the court. And then when I'm in the court, for my warm-up, I like to make sure that I can hit all my shots, feel comfortable, get used to everything, and then repeat through every match after that. Well, I'd like to thank Gearbox for putting on these tournaments and the WRT. Without these tournaments, we couldn't get better through competition. It's what really helps us, and the financial support that we get from Reaching Your Dream Foundation as well. That's just a big support to all of us, and so thank you.